Hi.
I'm with Hiam, my friend.
Hi, Hiam.
Hi.
Hi.
Today we're going to teach you another Arabic versus Hebrew lesson. So I'm going to give you, me and Hiam are going to give you two adjectives.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to teach you, I'm going to teach you the Arabic version and Hiam the
Hebrew
version. So let's begin, Hiam, with big and small. Big in Arabic is kabir. Kabir.
In Hebrew, gadol.
Gadol. So, kabir,
gadol,
gadol. Not so much, you know,
gadol.
Similar, gadol,
just like
kabir, and sagir, small, just like ma, sagir, sagir in Arabic and in Hebrew,
katan,
sorry, katan. So, again. Big in Arabic is kabir, big in Hebrew is
gadol,
small in Arabic is saghir, and small in Hebrew is
katan.
Katan. Now here we want to teach them also the female, because we have also, you know, we don't have only big to indicate big objects for female and male. We have, in both languages, we have gender, so female and male. So here, let's begin with the big for female.
Kabira.
Hebrew.
Gdula.
Gdola. So you just add the at the ending, okay? The hey. Gadol here.
Gdola.
And the same with Arabic. Kabir.
Kabira. Kabira.
Very easy.
Gadol.
Gdola.
Kabir. Kabira.
And let's try with small. Small in Arabic is sagira for female. And small in Hebrew.
Ktana.
Ktana. So again, katan.
Ktana.
And sagir.
Sagira.
Sagira. Alright, we hope you're all Sahir and Sahira. Sahir and Kabira. One note is that these adjectives don't function for age. You know, in Arabic, sometimes we can say, Ana Kabira, I'm a big girl, mm-hmm. right? In Hebrew, we don't say Anigdola. Can you say Anigdola?
Anigdola.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
But maybe for small, we say Anitsira. We don't say Aniktana.
Not exactly Anigdola.
Yeah. It's like, you can use it. Like in English, sometimes we say, you know, I'm big, I'm small, but not so good to use it for age. So, because in Hebrew, you know, we say ani tsi'ira for being I'm young, and not I'm small, ani ktana. Okay? I hope, and we hope, that this was clear. Katan, ktana, gadol, gdola, kabir, kabira,
sagir, sagira.
And we'll see you in the next Arabic and Hebrew lesson with Maha
and
Hiam. Bye!
Bye!